Hi, I'm Lovely, and today we're going to listen to Torchwood Among Us, Episode 6, At Her Majesty's Pleasure, by Tim Foley. I am excited, so, if I'm not wrong, this is going to be, I haven't listened to it, if you know, I think everybody should know how I do this now, the format I do. But if I'm not wrong, this is Andy and an Yvonne episode. Okay. Let's just read the description. Let's see how this goes. So, Yvonne Hartman is in a very special prison, and there's absolutely no way out of it. So why is she convinced she's escaped? Interesting. Okay. Predictions and just general thoughts. I don't know. I'm really excited for this one. What a good ship this is. One, I think it's my favorite ship in Torchwood. Gwen and Reese are pretty good, but these two, there's just something about them that are just fantastic. also, just Andy gets so much love in, like, the audios. It's incredible. I think I want to save a lot of these thoughts for after, because I do want to listen to the episode, like, already. But yeah, predictions. I think she's just going to be in prison, and Andy, I believe the committee are gone, mostly. At least Erebus is. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's going to be as simple as Yvonne breaks out of prison, and then it's going to be like, who made this prison? Who did this? I think that's going to be the question. Let's get into it. I'll talk to you in a bit. Okay, I just listened to At Her Majesty's Pleasure by Tim Foley, and that was a goodie. I knew going into this one that it was going to be a goodie. Where do I start? Yeah, one, the story, I just enjoyed it. It's weird. With these last two episodes, I haven't had too many thoughts. It's kind of like, I take it in and it's like, yeah. Goddamn, Yvonne is, as Tim Foley said, a hashtag girl boss, which is an insane thing to hear, but also really funny. I love that. That's really funny. But no, this is a goodie. Man, she planned so far ahead, and I completely believe it. They say it pretty well in the interviews, but it's like, Yvonne is such an interesting character. Like, what can she do, and it still makes sense for her, and this all makes sense. Like, if she did something completely horrible, just bad in every way, it would be like, okay, not on your side. But here, it's like, yeah, she's doing something horrible, but she has a goal and all that kind of stuff. I don't know how to put it. God damn, planning this since pretty much like their first date or like around that time. God damn. This one is a lot. Hey, if you love this ship, this is going to add a lot to that lore. No, there were so many like moving parts, and I was really guessing like, okay, how is she going to get out? How is she going to do this? Like, is Andy in on it? All that kind of stuff. And I kind of liked how they kept you guessing the whole time, but also leaving, like, there's enough room where you can kind of maybe put it together. I didn't put it together. I had the theory that she was actually not breaking out of prison, but the antagonist, this series, was helping her get out without her knowing to pretty much badmouth Torchwood. That's what I thought it was going to be, like, no, Yvonne, I saved the world. I am accepting this. That's not the case, but that's what I was thinking while I was listening. But no, she's like, no, I did a lot of stuff, Andy. Like, for example, I thought Andy was in on it once. I think he went to bed and there, or whatever, he woke up and it's like, okay, you have to get here within the hour. Let's go. And he got to the scanning thing and it's like, should I scan? And they're like, no, there's no time. I thought intentionally that he brought something in to help her out, and that was not the case. I don't know if I want to say the word red herring, but there's a lot of, like, where is this gonna go? But yeah, no, this is good. It was nice hearing Andy again. I love, Tim Price? Did I call him Tim Price? What's his goddamn name? It's Tom. What's his name? I'm so sorry. Tom. One second. Sorry about that, my dogs interrupted me. They've been doing that a lot today. No, in the interviews, fucking The actor for Reese, I can't remember his name right now. They do a lot of jokes where they just call him Tim Rice, and it fucked with me a little bit, okay? Tom Price, I love the actor. He's really good in this. I may have lost my train of thought because of my dogs there. But no, it's just like, it's like as soon as you see the cover, immediately it's like, this is going to be a goodie, and it just was. It just was. And obviously Tim Foley's a joy. He's writing the next one too, which is going to be the Yanto one. I think I might listen to that tonight. I'm not sure yet. But no, I am a fan of this. But yeah, do I have any thoughts? No, because in terms of the grand scheme, not much happened. I want to say that prison, those group of characters, that feels like a spinoff in the making, does it not? The security guard who's into poetry. We had a scene afterwards where Her Majesty herself, the Queen Bee or whatever, she put the inspector, is that right? I believe it's the inspector as prisoner one. And it's like, I don't know if we're going to go back to that. I mean, it works as like a finale for that thing, so I think we should hear that no matter what. But I could see potentially going back to this in the future. I don't know. Maybe? I'm not saying I want it. I'm not saying I'm against it. I don't know. I could see that happening. It just felt like there was a lot of potential there. But yeah. Any other thoughts? No. Again, it's my assumption was that, yeah, she's going to break out of prison. And she did. I don't know. Are we going to be getting Andy at all? I think this might be the last of Andy this series. Series 7, I mean. It looks like he's like, instead of going with, he's like, nope, I'm leaving. Which is such an interesting thing because I love how they put it. It's like, yeah, I wanted to be part of Torchwood, and now I fucking hate it. I do not want to be part of Torchwood. Even though he does a lot of help, you know, there's just a lot of stuff there. So yeah, do I think we're going to see him again? I feel like we have to. But Torchwood is in such like a limbo right now, it's so hard to guess where we're going. It really is. I think that's all my thoughts, honestly. I don't have too much. It was nice hearing Tyler again. That was nice. It's building up. So yeah, I just don't have much, honestly, but yeah, I'm lovely. Thank you for listening. I will continue doing these reviews because I like Torchwood. I love it. I love reviewing all of it. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.